Hello, I am Nerijus Valskis, striker, Chennaiyin FC. I want to say thank you for our fans. They support us. They message me a lot, and they say we believe on you. You know, when you get some, not some, a lot message every day, and they true love from myself. I promise, we every game give 100%, and we leave everything, and we try for the club. We coming here to win, not only to stay to couple months, good weather. No, we coming to get this amazing trophy step by step. This is was 16 years old. My brother, he playing football. I must to do same, you know. For kids, you know, you must only enjoy to go to play something. This is just another football, basketball, or like in India, cricket, you know. I move from my hometown to capital city, Vilnius. And this is one of the first step when I go alone without family. My family separates. When I was 4 years old, I think so, and I moved another city, and you know, it was not so good for me when they separate, and you know, I didn't have father. Now I have two kids, and I won't give for them everything. Before when I come here, you know, we always go, my family, my kids, my wife, all together. I say, if we go like separate, we cannot be like a long time than 1 month and a half. I miss them, they miss me, and for the kids, it's not only mama, father also important. What I say before, I didn't have father, and I want to give them everything what I can give for them, like the best, you know? The national team, you're always going like to play for your country and give everything, and like we play against England, and when you play against them, you understand they different, they amazing players, fast, quality, technique. When I saw what I cannot go like top leagues like England, Spain, then I changed my mind what I must to get some from the football challenge, new experience, go to one country, second country, play one game a national team against Malta, and that time contact me John Gregor. I want to say him thank you for this chance, you know, and I happy what I accept this challenge, and I see everything going amazing, you know. Everybody take care of us, like you guys and all staff, medical. I like what I get here, you know. For strikers, it's very important to score a fast goal, you know, in a couple games, then you get confidence, you feel much more better. And you know, when you lose in a couple games, everybody start speak too much, you know, not happy, this is bad player, you know. When you correct with the football give you back. Try to do my best every game. Amazing, important 3 points, and I can say, you never know, if I didn't score this goal, maybe I didn't have it now, this 10 goals, you know. It's sometimes one game change everything, and maybe your life, you know. This is sometimes need to one goal, one win, and everything is possible. It's nice, I'm happy, you know, but without teammates, what I can do? I am nothing, I am not Messi. I cannot score alone. For me, need to some support, some cross, some good assists, and if I can score, I for sure, I take this chance, you know. I think coach find the first 11, and we have, and we now on good way, and we have amazing confidence, good defense now. Everybody happy, everybody fighting for each other, and this is helping for us. And we can see what's happening in the end, but I hope we will be where we want to be.